Ella no puede hacer nada por sí misma.
She can't do anything on her own. We bathe her, we feed her, we change her clothes. She can only sit and lie down. We help move her when she starts having pain.
Maria Placencia Rodriguez is the mother of the woman, Yareni Rios Gonzalez, in this Platteville police vehicle struck by a train in September.
I see that video and I can see my daughter was in a hopeless situation. She wanted to get out. She fought for her life. It was difficult and sad to see.
On Wednesday, Fox 31 obtained part of a police report that describes what led to Gonzalez being taken into custody. A man called police claiming Gonzalez pulled a gun on him while they were driving along Highway 85 in Weld County. Police responded, stopped Gonzalez, putting her in the back of a Platteville PD vehicle. The report then mentions an officer saying their vehicle was struck by a train with an injured person bleeding from the head. Later found semi-conscious and moaning.
She was hitting the door. She wanted to open it, but she was handcuffed. It was impossible for her to get out. She was desperate. She screamed for help. She even lost her voice screaming.
The family plans to file a lawsuit claiming negligence and a violation of her civil rights by police.
Negligence is the actual accident itself, and civil rights are being imprisoned improperly.
Also in the police report, details from the driver who initially called police on Rodriguez. He claims she was following close behind him, that he brake checked her, tried to get away from her, but she pursued and ended up side by side with him. That's when he claims she pulled a gun, a claim her attorney denies.
With all the injuries she has, practically her entire body is broken.